captured a part of nature in the same breath. Anyway, what can we get you? Not exactly a five-star restaurant, but the kitchen's used to serving a lot of different appetites.
Hamburgers.
Hamburgers?
Even wheat penne have become Americanized. I eat them often back home.
And you just can't let them go. Well, as far as symbols of the American Empire go, hamburgers are pretty good. The victory of capitalism. Your people suffered so much at the hands of America, and you ask for hamburgers.
We have suffered more than you can know. But I do not see hamburgers as an accomplice. A single dish, providing a balanced helping of nature's blessings. Meat, grain, and vegetable. How could anyone hate such a magnificent thing?
Says the guy who can survive on photosynthesis. Balance has nothing to do with it. You just like a good burger.
That is also true. Be warned, though. I have very high standards.
Don't worry. I do too. All right, then. One good old-fashioned all-American icon coming up.
I look forward to it.
Say so.
Actually, I've already started. I got a place called, Miller's Maxi Buns.
You are kidding me.
Well, to be honest, business hasn't been great. No one seems to like my, buns.
The Ocelot said Diamond Dog's budget did not add up. But you don't mean to tell me.
What? No. Our black budget's got it all covered. I'm not embezzling GMP or anything. Still, let's not say anything to Snake, okay?
Very well. However, Kazuhira, it takes more than premium ingredients and a clever recipe to satisfy the palate.
Okay, so what do we do?
The palate seeks one thing. Chemical additives.
Chemical additives.
There is nothing mysterious or spiritual about good flavor. The tongue simply...
Nice work.
Understood.
Nice work. Sorry.
Split up!
I need cover.
Nice work.
Pull back.
Enemy spotted.
Enemy!
This way! This way!
I see one!
Enemy!
Copy.
Enemy!
Take him out!
Great work.
Look out. Look out. Look out. Look out. Look out. Thank you. Get down. Get down. Look out. Thank you.
I need cover.
Cover.
your show now. I need cover.
Eyes open. Eyes open.